Welcome back to my channel, and I'm very sorry that I didn't upload for a while. It's because I just have some off in school and my exam has been going on, so I didn't post them for a while. And today I'll be showing you my and I'll be arranging my new bits of like a little bit old uniform pouch. As you can see the face. One meter. Okay. So this is my new but a little bit old. I got it on 2021 December 31st. And it's actually from Amazon, you can get it. And it's a little bit you know, cheap but amazing quality. So today I'll be setting on that. Open it. So a little bit of the zips. So I'll be showing you the shirt section today. So this is the first section. It has this elastic thing. You can see, yes, this one is big. This is a long space. Kind of sad. And next, here we have is the pen things. I can keep. This is a small one. So this is a thick one, as you can see. And this is the normal. A little bit thick and thin and some big. And if you could, it's like a book like this, so you can keep something here. And this side is like very fluffy and I love it. So, and I know it's a little bit high, and yeah, it's a little bit high. And the white things are not my hair, it's my dog's one. So, we'll just start. And we started not from here but the other side. Okay. So here we're gonna arrange some markers. So we have like, I have like so much of these, but I can't bring them to school. Like not so many, but 12 or 10 markers. These are actually some dual art markers. They have two tips of them. As you can see, this is the brush and it's very smooth. This is the brush side, and you can see the small tip if you open it. And this is the pen, which I use a lot. So I'll be arranging that. And I have like 36 colors that you can bring if you want to see them. Not these, but there are a lot of them that cannot fit in the pouch. So yeah, okay, so first we're gonna do three light colors. I have like a blue, pink. I love these colors and they are actually light. And orange, yeah, green and orange. These are like light. And another we have is yellow. These are the colors. Okay, now we're gonna set them. And I'm gonna set them here. Have a lot of space. So I'm gonna be starting from this. Okay. Now we're gonna set the duck colors. a little bit dark, I mean a little bit light. So I think we have some purple, a green, a pink, and we're gonna put them here. Okay, have a little space. So I think we can put these red, blue, gray, brown, and a black. We'll set this by this and brown. Next we have is I'll put some highlighters. I have a not mini but a large one. I have three of them. As you can see, these are the colors, and these are some too old and another one. They're very bright and they're good for like highlighting, so I love them. And I think I will change the cap to the size so it can hold. This is the green one. Perfect. Now you can add a small little rubber, and we are like using pens now, so I gotta like bring some pens. This rubber go right here. And next we have is a set of a pen, especially like this, but I'm gonna put this one top over here because the pen is very tall that cannot fit in the pouch. Yeah. Okay, we finished this side, and we're gonna move to the another smaller. Okay, perfect. So first, in this the thinner screw, I'm gonna add this pen. It is Enflare 777 05 Ultra Smooth. I'm just reading that. So yeah. And I'm gonna add this one. There. Next, in this one, I'm gonna add. It's a little bit thick, so I'll add a whitener. My waters are using. I'm using that so much, even for drawings like the shiny eye. I'm using all for that. And next, we have. Ooh, I think this must be a good idea. These both. I love these, the designs, and this one lavender, and I love them very much. I'm gonna keep them here. They both fit in this. Next we have is, oh, I think I wrote, yeah, the pen that I separated, the unicorn. This side is the pen. And this side is exactly glitter, and it's a from I think it's from Amazon. I bought this from Amazon. It's from a set. I don't know where the set is now. And next we have is just a common pen, a pink color, but the color is pink. The ink is not pink. As you can see. And now I'm gonna keep it like this, and I'm gonna do a scale, and these two pencils, a little two because we are not using too many pencils now. At school, we are only using pens and perfect. And next we have, we're going to turn this like a page. And I can't like turn it to here. I'm just gonna take this pen. Okay, now you can see. I had this pouch. It's called Tilco, and if you just open this web, and there's a zip inside it. I can, if this is not allowing so big pencil cases, I could keep them in the bag and use this to like going out as a lab and like that. So it has very tall pencil space. I'm gonna keep here. Hold this. Okay, there. The camera sitting so good. Just gonna turn this back. Now you can see. And this thing, we're gonna hold it. And there, I'm gonna again put the pen. Okay, there. Perfect. Close. Okay. I like that. It's like this thick. Thank you for watching.